What's up everyone, I'm back with more Far Harbor DLC, and let's get on with it. So, this is where we were. I'll carry on with this one, best left forgotten. So, let's go. Miles away, okay. I'll go to Adam's Spring. Following the straight line. Just drop a comment below if there's anything that you think I could improve upon with the narration. Am I too quiet, or do I drone, or just if I talk too much, talk too little, just drop a comment, and any feedback is welcome, so feel free to just say something. Oh, I forgot I got a new weapon from that from a quest I did. Let's see what it's like. It's not that one. That's it. Oh yes, and I've got tons of ammo. Fair enough. Probably should discover that, just so it's good to travel there. I think there's a point if you look in the water, right between the water and the surface, you can like see a bit like that. It looks weird. See where you're going. Okay, I've done that. Before I actually do that, I'm going to uncover the location of that launch key. Let's see where that is. Little caravan down here, I hadn't even discovered that. Oh, Windfall Mountains. I get a feeling I'll be going there. But let's get this key. Oh shit, the fuck's that? I'm not even gonna turn around. That's how brave I am. Oh, swarming with mutants. Filthy. Just test out this weapon, see what it's like. And it's utter shit. Oh no, it's not too bad. Cry some traps. Get the codes and get out of here. Just gonna switch to my trusty mutant exterminator. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, we're safe. Disarm! Oh, he's got some balls. Come on, stop blocking the damn thing. Just... Thank you. Okay, so that obviously wasn't the location. But a clue. Get out of my way! Thank you. You know, I normally don't actually play like this. I always, every location I always go to, I was looting every single room, looking at every single possibility that could be that there could be loot, but since I'm doing a playthrough and it'll be like an hour long, each part would be an hour long if I did that, so I'm just gonna keep it a decent length and not overdo it. If you guys watching have any other experiences, I'd like to share in the comments. Just say if there's anything that's funny, anything funny that's happened to you, or happened to run across anything, or if there's anything you want to share, just drop in the comments so we can have a bit of a laugh about it. Be good. Oh hell, these guys are dangerous. Excellent. Right, so I'll carry on with this next part in just a second. I'll start it later. Bye-bye.